friends, today we are going to explore the scenic beauty and biodiversity conservation value of Namadi, which is located in northern part of Sonitpur district of Assam. Apart from being national park, it is also act as core area of Namadi Tiger Reserves, one of the four tiger reserves of Assam. Its side by Jiyavarali River is flowing quietly, which makes this place wonderful. We will talk about Jiyavarali River and its beauty in another video. Habitat of Namadi covers with tropical evergreen forest with bamboo beds and narrow strip of grassland. So far, more than 30 mammalian species have been recorded. Prominent species are Asian elephant, gaur, sambar, barking deer, etc. Rich and diverse bird life and over 374 species includes 8 globally threatened species, namely white-winged duck, white-rumped vulture, slender-billed vulture, rufous-necked hornbill, Palacios fishing eagle, greater spotted eagle, lesser adjutant stork, Jordan warbler. 5 near-threatened species are white-checked partridge, black-billed tern, white-tailed eagle, lesser fishing eagle, red-necked vulture. The whole area was upgraded with time. First such upgradation was in 1985 as Namadi Wildlife Sanctuary. Second upgradation was in 1998 as Namadi National Park, and the last upgradation was in 2000 as Namadi Tiger Reserve. The dedicated staff of this place will make your jungle trekking very easy and comfort. Visitors will be accompanied with armed forest guard also.